Ryan kind of just bought something to haul our race cars on my trailer. Because I got the trailer, didn't have the truck. Now we got the truck. So this is the deal. We traded the four wheels that are on the BMW XI with good tires. A BMW rad that I had, coil springs for the rear off the XI, and Ryan gave him $150 for the 2001 Nissan Xterra.
Both.
Now, what's wrong with this car? One busted brake line, so right now we're driving it without brakes. Oh, it's a 5-speed manual.
Both.
How sick is that? It's got a bit of rust on the rocker panels, but basically we're planning on just reusing this for this summer, probably just fixing it up as much as we can and sell it. And what else? Oh yeah, it's got nice mud tires on it right now. It's very sick. And roof rack has got a huge ass industrial strength hitch. It's gonna be perfect for, so I'm gonna give him a little bit of space here since he has no brakes. I told him, don't press the brakes. We're gonna keep the brakes for when we get to Ryan's house. Stay off your highs, bro. Alright, so yeah, I think it's a good deal. Basically, it'll be in Ryan's name and I can use it whenever I want because I helped him with the parts that he was missing. We'll get a little bit more video once we get to his house. You know, we're not chopping on no mufflers or nothing.
No. It's already got a tray bomb on it.
That's still your style. Nice dent.
The release bearing makes noise, but we can probably spray that.
Look at these tires.
Goodyear Wranglers.
Listen. And yeah, manual. You see me fucking flash that guy?
Yeah, I stuck on my piss.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I stuck on my light bar. I was like, fuck, turn off your headlights. This fucking thing's baller, dude.
Hold your phone.
I fucking like it, man. Dude, it's comfortable as fuck back here.
It's pretty fucking big. Bop, bop. It's too bad it's not right-hand drive.
I'm sure they make something like this, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I like how you were looking like Nissan Pajero, all that. We still got a Nissan.
Yeah, it's true. And Ryan's, what, is this like your official first Nissan?
I guess so.
Because, I mean...
No. The 240
doesn't count. 240 doesn't count.
It's a piece of shit.
Oh, what?
You're good. You're about to make a front clip.
Oh, that did not sound good. Chaley?
Okay, one of you guys has to come try like this.
I just love how fucking tall this thing is. It's like
should make one that goes right to the roof.
Fucking truck shifter here.
Oh, dude, it's possible.
Yeah.